Everyone, this is the Spelunky Daily Challenge for March 16th, 2014. All right. Start up here. A lot of money. Easy guy. Some bombs. Can't complain with any of that. Oh no! How did that even happen? No spikes, thank you. Ah, yeah, went around too soon. It's that 500 gold. Ah, look at all these resources. This is great. 10 bombs, 7 ropes. What should have been 5 health, but I'll take 4 health, I guess. Dudes in the shop. Bombs. Do I rob the shop or do I let it go? If I rob the shop, I can get this this vault. Oh no. Ah, what have I done? It's already fired, actually, so I think we're fine. Damn it. I screwed that up. Give me. Alright, you know what? Let's go back up. I'll leave you here for now. Try to open the shop. And I think maybe grab that idol. Maybe let's think about this. We've got about a minute before I need to make a serious decision here. Be fine down there. I already have sticky bombs. At least I didn't think I did. It's gonna be one more bomb after this one. Oh wow. Could use a rope here. Okay, good. I need the ghost to come from the. Alright, I'm gonna use a bomb here. Though I should have used it. For there, where I could have gotten back up easily. Ugh. Because I want this, this hand. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted. How am I gonna get back up? Shotgun. Well, now I can just grab the wall, so that should be easy. God, what have I done? I gotta go over there fast enough. Okay, good. We got them all. Team. Ghost up here. Can't go up there. Well, I can if I just bring a body with me next time and throw a body at it. I'll do that. That chest. Be good. Oh, shoot. Move this ghost. Yeah. Oops. Almost missed. I don't want to go down here yet because I can't get back up without a rope. Yeah, I think I'm going to go grab that chest. Set off that trap on the right. Alright, we're going to leave that there for now. I think I need it for this part. If I'm just holding it, it'll just take it. Yeah, good. Good, good. That was 2 gems in that chest. That was pretty generous. Liking that a lot. Goes back over left and then collect those gems. I think if I bring the, let me think about this. If I grab that idol, make it go right, it'll just create like a little shortcut for me, hopefully. Just can't let my shotgun get crushed. A little bit worried about the damsel getting crushed. That could definitely happen. I'm gonna take that chance, I think. My shotgun up here for a second. Oh no. Need that shotgun. That was pretty close, actually. Like, Boulder was right here, and the damsel was like padding back and forth here. Definitely could have lost the damsel there. Alright, yeah. for the ghost to go grab my shotgun, and I think we're done with this level. Ton of bombs. This is a good run so far. At least for not having a jetpack or anything crazy. Climbing. All right, off we go. Now we have to worry about shopkeepers. It's always fun. Oh, there's a shopkeeper right there, too. Oh man, he came so far out. Please give me a jetpack. Jetpack. Got a matic, though. It's interesting, because now I want to take the matic. So I only need one swing here. We're gonna do it there and hope for a gem. Didn't get a gem. So, there we go. That was kind of fun. All right, let's get that dog over here. Spike shoes will do. Spike shoes, one of my favorite items in the game. So, not disappointed in the least with that. Alright, we're gonna drop that. Look at this. Guess I should move this to a safe spot. Grab that, grab this shotgun too. Make sure both of these are in a safe spot. You know what? I don't want to grab that idol because Ujidai could be on this level. I have not explored this level very well. Is in fact on this level. And we need that matic right now. Alright, how am I gonna do this? Like this. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Oh, that was close. All right. Yeah, I don't really like this at all. I'm gonna try to get those crates at least. Use up some of the matic. I think I'm gonna keep the shotgun though. All right, bombs are always good. here. Alright. That one gem at least, and probably that chest in there if I can. I kind of like to go in there, actually. So maybe think about how I would do that. Diamond to collect, and then maybe a little bit more mining. I'll throw this body up there, trigger out these, both of these if I can. Okay, good. That's fine. Grab that matic. We're gonna get that sapphire at the very least. There's not how much I've been wasting, how wasteful I've been, how careless I guess I should say I've been. This matic, I don't think there's any chance that I'm gonna keep it for this past this level, so might as well use it up. Oh, I do need to sacrifice some things. That's actually pretty important. So we've got a shopkeeper down here that I wanna sacrifice. Shopkeeper and maybe a caveman, and that puts me like 1 point away from a Kapala, so definitely want to try for that. Except to get back up there, I need either a rope or a shotgun. Think about how I'm going to do that quick. Throw this guy up there. Yeah. Grab that shotgun to boost up. Oh god. I'm not gonna try that jump. It goes so close. I can probably get that caveman. There. Do that. Let's see, are there any other bodies on this level? On this level I can potentially use. I need one more. Right, and there is that guy up there, and a ruby up there too. All right, there's a lot more to do in this floor than I thought there was. So we might be here for a few minutes. doing wrong? Okay. Yeah, we're fresh out of bodies. There we go. Well, got spooked by the ghost, and I have to throw this body back up there. Let's go up here. That out. Alright, what am I doing? Let's get the ghost over here again. There we go. Right. Let's not make that mistake again. Get up there. Oh, how am I gonna get? There's no way for me to get that that matic up there, get that gem that I was eyeballing earlier. Unfortunately, so I think that's that. I think it's just sacrifice this thing. I could use a rope. Use a rope and then think about this. Sure, there's nothing else I want to get down here first. This ruby. Oh, you did. All the way down here. God. It's my jumps again. There's that one gem over on the left side. I should probably get. I guess what I could do is come up here and use a bomb, like right here. Let me back up here. Now let's do that. Wait, I'm not using a rope. I can get a bunch of those gems that I've missed. Starting with this one. Thank you. Okay, so that should be ghosted. There's another ruby in there. The only thing I need to make sure of is that I've collected all the diamonds before I grab that. It would be so easy for me to screw that up. Alright, let's go back down here again. Well, let's do that. Alright, I think that's it. Last one, and then I can grab that idol. Kind of worried that the boulder's gonna hit the shrine. Also, I guess I can totally prevent that with the matic, though. Just make a hole in the floor. Before getting to the altar. Let's try that. Okay, I need to get the ghost further away. Where can I put the ghost? Bottom floor. I saved a... hope I saved a shotgun somewhere. I hope they didn't all get crushed. There should be three shotguns on this level. I don't think I'm gonna wait around for the monkey, even though that would be optimal. Shotgun. There's the shotgun. Alright, we're good. Shotgun too. Alright, beautiful. Let's move on. Oh, yes. Another idol, or altar rather. Apollo's pretty much guaranteed at this point, as long as I can make it over there. Dying. Nothing up there. Damsel's in a bad spot. Really, I only need to... I guess I can use a... I'll just use a rope. Let's use a rope. Keep it simple. Around. Trying to avoid killing Damsel. There we go. I got a couple drops out of that. I think I might just leave. I think I'm 6 points away from invigoration, which is perfectly fine. Now, so we don't have to worry about spending them anymore. So I'm just gonna bomb this one. There's a shop with nothing in there. If there's a haunted castle, I'd like to go there. No, well, I don't really need the, I don't really need the altar. Man, this place is so altar-rich, it's crazy. Good, kill yourselves. Thank you. there's a vault. Where's this vault? Oh my god. I'm not sure how to ghost those. God, that was so risky. I don't think I am gonna ghost them. I think I'm just gonna grab them. Just because where they are. So I can take another look real quick just to make sure. Is there an easy way to get over there? Really an easy way. Let's use a rope, I guess. Not really sure. I'm just gonna grab that vault without ghosting it. I can try booking it down there, see what that looks like. See what this path for the... Oh, maybe I can just sit here. I didn't get any of those. Oh no god. I was gonna take damage there. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna grab that vault without ghosting it. Which is pretty disappointing, but spend the bombs. Correct that little mistake. God. Where did my torch go? Did I lose it? I lost my torch. God, no. Spray and pray. Didn't see the new Jedi go off, so I think we're good. Mm. All these gems, man. I'd have to go some of them if I had a chance. I guess I do have enough bombs that I can make that happen. Let's work on finding that black market first, I guess. I see it down there. I don't think I'm gonna ghost. Ghosting without a jetpack is just such a hassle. There's a jetpack. It's just gonna make this run even more ridiculous. Alright, let's do it. Oh, damn it. Alright, problem solved. little bit worried about that shotgun coming back up. Mystery box. Oh man, a medic's gonna come in handy. Alright, there's a ton of stuff to do here. It's kinda nice. UFO gave me a free gem. Okay, there's two gems over here. Okay, that'll work. This one. Ooh, missed. Coming from the left to the right. That was weird, it sounded like there were... The sound effect for that worm popping out sounded like it was doubled up. Thank you. You definitely need to use up the magic as much as possible because the chance won't be much to use it on next level. So we'll just get everything we can. Bombs. Wow. Oops. Last swing. Kind of a waste. I could go over one more. That's the last one. Some of this is gold. Ooh. Let's not fall down. Right. Maybe this time I'll actually make it to the City of Gold. Alright. That's pretty good. Get this ruby and then move on. Take the magic with us. Glad I didn't collect that sapphire. Alright, good. Gems in this one too. This is good. And this is the level. Gotta use all this stuff up. By all this stuff, I mean the medic. Oh no. I gotta fill my blood cup up again. Bomb shop. Oh my god. Alright, I don't want to. Let me whip this. I don't want that destroying the, with that too. I don't want anything destroying gems here. Alright. Should just work its way out of there. Not too worried about it. Guess I can use one of these mines to help him along. Oh god. That was real dumb. Well, I just forfeited a bunch of gems because I wasn't thinking. I should have used a rope when I realized that I wasn't gonna make it. I just lost a bunch of bombs too. Alright, well. Yeah, sometimes you do a dumb thing. And, that was is definitely a dumb thing. Like to hit this man, the body. Try that again. Trying to make him drop his shotgun. That land wasn't even close. Oh, well, that was that. Ah, man. That could have been a good run if I hadn't blown it. Oh well.